Hey guys, welcome to Blocks Mania. Today we are going to see how to make Mjolnir, Thor's hammer in Kingdom Blocks, which looks like this. See? Let's see how we can make it. Let's start by making its handle. For making that, we should attach this big piece over here, and then this big piece over here, and finally this big piece over here. This is one part of the handle, like this. And then we should attach two of these pieces on either side of this small piece, and then attach another small piece over here. Now we can attach that there. Now we should make another one which contains these two big pieces and forms a rectangle by connecting these two big pieces together using these two small pieces. And then we attach it over there. See? Now this is our handle. Now for making the sides, we should attach these two of these big pieces on these two sides, and then this big piece over here, and then another this piece at this side. See? Now we have two. We should make another one. Now we should attach this piece over there and two of these small pieces over here. See, and then we can just attach them together. Now we can attach our handle over here at these two gaps like that, and our Mjolnir is ready.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. See you next time with another interesting object to build. Bye.